Back to do a flip through on this journal. I apologize that this flip through is a little bit delayed because I finished this 27th of October and it's almost Thanksgiving. So I apologize for the delay on this one, but you guys know allergies have been kicking my butt. So I'm filming it now, that's the important thing. So this one I had gotten from Barnes & Noble. I think it was like between $10 and $15. I'm not exactly sure the exact price. But yeah, I'm just going to get started. Just close this. That's my address, but I just put a few stickers on this side and then this little coloring page that I have put on here. That's another color page I did, but this was a relaxing, chilled Saturday. I was watching a lot of Emil's Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door Let's Play, or Cheddar Conroy on YouTube. Got to spend some time with my dad and my grandmother and aunt who live an hour away. They were setting up for a yard sale, so I got to help them with that. But the ribbon I had got, I'm probably going to use as a border for December, because it's Christmas themed and I figured it would just fit better. I mentioned that I had been tired all day and I didn't know why. That I felt it was kind of annoying. And then my fiance had had his phone glitch on him here, so then I mentioned I wanted to film some videos for you guys. This was another chill day. This is another thing I did, but it was another relaxing day. Watched more of Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. I discovered the K-pop group 2PM in this one, so I was listening to some of their music. And had gotten a shower. Mentioned that I was pretty tired, but that was because I had shown my grandmother and aunt a couple dances and stuff. Mentioned I wasn't looking forward to the following day because it was the grocery store and errand run. And then I had a therapy appointment at 10. Then I mentioned I was getting back into doing things like this again. And I was really happy about that. And then I said hopefully the errands won't be long. This was another little thing I did. This day was pretty busy. Had grocery store and errands, and luckily the errands were only post office and cigarettes. So, and then had my therapist appointment. So that was helpful mentally. I really like this pillow, so I stuck it in here. Watched more of Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. Oh, I had finished it this day. Okay. I was trying to decide which person I would watch next, whether it be something of Massey's or something of Steven's. Massey and Ella and Steven Plays here on YouTube. I was enjoying the coloring books more. mentioned that the following day I would hope to record and I had put a list here of what videos I had wanted to do. Some I did, some I didn't end up doing. And then this is a page I could have a magazine stuck in here. This was a kind of chilled out, relaxing day. I started watching Rabbit Luigi's Let's Play of Super Mario World. So I was really excited to start watching that. Excuse me. I did film. I got a journaling update filmed, an announcement for the journal Q&A that you guys saw, Empty's video, and a review on the Model Co. mascara. And then I put some of my favorite empties, like the labels of them, in this journal. Here was the Honey, I Washed the Kids soap. Here was the little face masks. And then I think I have the Garnier thing on the next page. Yeah, I do. I really liked the sheet masks overall. They were definitely hydrating, and I liked the fact they made you look like a penguin. I thought that was really cool. I mentioned that, excuse me, try not to do that on camera, but just came out. Anyway, I mentioned that the following day I would hope would be a chill day, because I wasn't feeling that great. A rant about my mom here. And then here's the Garnier shampoo. More ranting about my mom. Just some things that she's done that I don't really approve of. And then, this day, it's kind of busy, and we had to go to the post office and get my grandfather's bourbon, and we also needed to go to the pharmacy because I needed two of my prescriptions filled, and Mama needed one of hers. The following day, I mentioned I would need to get a freaking crap ton of my medicine, so I was very looking forward to that. So I was able to go into Dollar General and get some more stickers, which I was happy about that. Of all the people to have run into when I was at Dollar General, I ran into my stepmom. Something else I did. So, yeah, I was polite, but she's just one of those people that I personally would rather not run into. And if you've seen the answering some FAQs video that I did with John, you'll know why. Finished Rabbit Luigi Super Mario World Let's Play, and then started watching countdowns by both him and Josh Scorcher. So, and then here something was going on with my fiance. I don't want to mention in case he watches this video. I don't want him to get upset remembering. So. This was a chill day here. I was mostly at my desk watching YouTube, mostly more of Rabbit Luigi's countdowns and listening to music. So I was really excited about that. Something else I did. Mentioned that the following day was going to be extremely busy, because my mom had to work that day, so we would have to squeeze in the grocery store run on a break, which is going to be hectic. Mentioned that I plan on trying to film some this, that coming weekend. And then I made a little list of what videos I wanted to film on this side. Mentioned that it also depended on my throat and how it handled me filming, because my throat had been giving me a lot of freaking issues, so this was another chilled out day. More countdowns by Josh Scorcher and Luigi. And I've been getting into the group called VIX recently. And one of my favorite songs by them is Error and Fantasy. I really like both of those. Something else right here that I did. I mentioned that I feel like the oddball in my family because I'm one of the few that listens to Japanese or Korean music. So this was a lazy day here, just lounged around watching more YouTube videos. This was a candle I finished, which I really liked. And then I mentioned I was liking the coloring books even more. This was something I got out of a calendar and stuck in. Something else I did here and here. It's another lazy day. I did do dishes and got shower, but that was it as far as activity. And I mostly sat and watched more YouTube. Then I mentioned I wasn't looking forward to the following day because it was grocery store and errands, and those days are always insanely long. Then I also mentioned that the following day wouldn't be too crazy because of it being, you know, the usual grocery run and everything. And then I said again, hope to film in the next day or so, and then wrote a list of ones I wanted to do. Something else I did. This is a busy day here. Only errands we had were post office and paying the water bill. Would have done the union recorder bill, or the basically newspaper bill, but it was Columbus Day and they were closed. Spent more of the day watching YouTube. And just been wrote a list of videos I wanted to film again. And that there was a chance my brother would probably be doing the errands the following day. I was trying to keep the house together while my mom had been sick and my brother was complaining and being aggravating, so I was like, just spare me the complaining, dude. I mean, seriously. Sorry, and it just It's another relaxing chill day. Excuse me. Trying to hold my yawns in. Grief. Mentioned that I would potentially be filming that Thursday because my hair would be freshly washed. Mentioned I was watching a lot of America's Got Talent videos. Then I also mentioned I really hope that my doctor had called in a prescription that I needed because he tends to be kind of annoying with that. And then this was something else I did. Then this day I got my Ipsy. As you can see, I always put the cards that Ipsy has in my journals. I'd gotten a shower and filmed the unbagging for this one. This is the little card for the Makeup Forever HD. And then I was really looking forward to trying it, and I'd heard good things about it. So, I was looking forward to that. This is still my busy day here. And we did do errands. We went to the post office, got my grandfather's orange slice candy, and the pharmacy for my mom and I. So. Mentioned I was seeing my dad that coming Saturday. I need to tape that back down. But anyway. This day was my fiance's birthday, so this was just writing about him and hoping he had a good day. It's mostly what this day was. Something else I did in the magazines. From the coloring books, I mean, this one too. Started watching videos by, I think it's Super Carlin Brothers. How they always start their videos off with, "Hey, brother." So, definitely interesting. Mentioned that I've been feeling nauseous and sluggish. Mentioned I wanted to film, so I made a little list of ones I wanted to do. Things like that. Me and my dad didn't visit because someone needed him to be one of the, I don't know what the word is called, but one of the people that carries the coffin into a funeral. So, we canceled for that. It's another chill day. Just relax, watch YouTube. Watch some countdowns. I started rewatching Joe Conroy's Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga. So, and he made his commentary, but it was hilarious. Mentioned that I could go into Dollar General to get more stickers. My dad had brought something by that he had promised to bring me by this day, so I was thankful for that. Something else I did from the coloring books. I did film this day. I got flipped through Journal 25. Two same videos, Closer by Oh My Girl and Divine by Girls' Generation. I almost said their Korean name, but I don't want to butcher it. A review on the facial lotion that I got from Ipsy, and September-October favorites. So, something else I did. Busy day here. The errands were post office cigarettes and getting a ham from our local butcher place. And then we had a... We only went to one grocery store, it was Kroger. Got a bunch of different stickers like these emoji ones and things like that, so more emoji ones. Also had to have labs this day, so I had to cancel my therapy appointment, and I was super peeved, but anyway. Another chill day. Spent the majority of the day watching more YouTube and more of Chugga's Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. And I started watching Becky's journaling videos. She's known as the Inky Leaves on Instagram, and she also has a YouTube. Went into Dollar General to get cat food and crackers for my mom. And I got some more more stickers. And then this is another candle I finished, the pumpkin coconut one. I was surprised by how well I liked it, considering I don't like a lot of strong coconut smells. This is something else I did in the magazine. Or did from the coloring book, I mean. My brother got really picky about the candle, that particular candle that I was burning, and he started getting peeved about it, and I'm like, so I had a big rant session about that in here. It's another one that I did. Finished watching more of Cho's Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. So, my brother did the errands this day, and also took my grandfather to the dermatologist appointment that he had. Finished off the Amy's exfoliant that was in my Ipsy bag. Mentioned that the following day I definitely would need to get a shower. And then another thing I did. Another busy day. We ended up doing the errand run because my brother was getting paid to help someone move. It was post office, CVS, pay the power bill and pay the Visa bill, so not a whole lot of stuff to do. Excuse me. Been watching a lot of journal collection videos. Which I still have. My father had canceled again because a member of the church had passed away. And I found something out about my father that I'd rather not go into. Something that I had did in the color book as well as this. Mentioned that a lot of the different meds that I take cause me to have really bad lethargy and tiredness and all that, so I was pretty tired all day. This was another one that I did. The only errands for this day were post office and get my grandmother a pineapple milkshake. Watched a lot of Melissa or HKitty1122's videos. She does really good ones. I finished off this Ultra Shea body cream from Bath & Body Works and Pretty as a Peach, so I just stuck that in there. Then I mentioned that I would hope I would be able to film the following day, and then made a list. I was getting tired of my brother being... I'm trying to think of the right word. Overly annoying. And then he started dating somebody new. So he was getting all sappy, and you know, I normally don't mind, but when you get sappy to the point of doing something stupid is when I get ticked off. But anyway, another chilled out day. I just relaxed, don't watch more YouTube. I mentioned that I liked watching the journal collections because it showed me all the different styles that were out. And then watched a lot of Pink Sparkle's videos. And then I hope the following day I could film. I planned to film this day, but I've been feeling crappy all day, so I didn't want to film when I was feeling crappy. Something else I did. Another little thing I did here. Had a relaxing, calm day. Was watching more journal collection videos and more K-pop music videos. The following day, I have a therapy appointment with my therapist at 9. Sorry, I had to stretch my legs out. Oof. And I mentioned that I hope we won't have a crap ton of errands to do. I mentioned that I know we'd have to go to the post office and cigarettes, but everything else would depend on Papa. I mentioned that it was hard to believe that Thanksgiving was right around the corner. And then these are some of my current K-pop favorites. And this is something else that I had done. This day I have my therapy appointment, and we have the grocery and errand run. Sorry if you can hear the wind. This is something else I did right here. Only errands we had were post office and bank. Mentioned that I was thankful for the errands not being too bad, because neither me or my mom were feeling that great. Mentioned that the following day I hope that I have time to film some videos. This is a cologne that I had finished. Or cologne candle that I had finished. If you guys saw the empties where this one was featured, I can't talk. It's the little thing in a magazine I did, as well as this little flower. Another chilled out, relaxing day. I did film videos this day, journals for 2015 that I had filled, and an update video for you guys. So, yeah, and then this was also my brother's birthday. He decided to celebrate his birthday with his new girlfriend. And I got to Skype with my fiance this night. And then I hoped we wouldn't have a crap ton of errands the next day. I don't have much left, guys. So, not too bad of a day here. Just relax and watch YouTube. Only errands were post office, CVS, and pay car insurance. I apologize for the change of positions. I mentioned that I was feeling kind of nauseous. Found out that a friend of mine was pregnant, so I got really excited for her. Which, Karina, if you're watching, hope things are going well.